Word problems with addition and subtraction, a la Shmoop.
They're after me lucky charms.
Augustus Gloop and his even fatter brother, Gargantuous Gloop, like chocolate. We mean really, really, really like chocolate. Their parents may not know how to tell their obese sons no.
Yes.
But at least they're fair. They always make certain to overfeed their boys equally. Way to go, guys. The Gloops explained to their little angels that they had four boxes, all containing the same number of chocolates. To Augustus, they gave one box of chocolate plus five individual pieces. To Gargantuous, they gave three boxes of chocolate plus only one individual piece. If both boys are given the same total number of chocolates, like we said above, how many chocolates are in each box? Well, we start by writing as an equation, b plus 5 equals 3b plus 1. That describes the relationship of Augustus and Gargantuous attribution of chocolates. Here, b is a box of chocolates.
My mom always said, life is like a box of chocolates.
We want to get all the boxes on one side of the equation to make this problem easier to solve. We can do whatever we want to one side of the equation as long as we also do it to the other side. So let's subtract a b from both sides. Now we have the equation 5 equals 2b plus 1. Next, we can do the same thing with the remaining numbers of individual chocolates. Subtract 1 from each side and we get 4 equals 2b. All we have to do at this point is divide both sides of the equation by 2, and we can see that b equals 2. In other words, there are only 2 chocolates in each box. Kind of a letdown for the boys. Thank heavens for their secret stash.
Yes.
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.